Hello, welcome to ITV2, and here today with
what?
Me is George what? Dixon. Now, George Dixon, what are you going to talk to us today about?
I don't know!
Right, well, were you going to tell us about your love life and how you'd like to meet someone?
Yeah, well, basically, I haven't had a relationship for like 10 years or something like that. And
I really want
a relationship.
Why is that?
I don't know. Girls just don't find me attractive. I don't know why.
Do your hidden stress sense.
What about it?
It's not very with the times, is it?
It totally is, mate.
Right. Okay. What do you think you could do to improve your chances of getting a woman?
I don't know. That's what I mean, mate. I need some fucking help and I don't know where to start.
Well, first of all, we're going to have to sort out that atrocious jumper that you're wearing and this
what
ridiculous
it,
hat. Well, hi. Also,
well, I can't take me out of because look, I've got long hair. It don't look right. Everyone thinks I'm a fucking woman. That's why I have to wear a hat. To my little
right.
Manly. That's why I wear a hat. Look at that. I look like a fucking girl.
Yeah, you do actually. But basically, so what do you do in your spare time?
Not much. Sit around, I guess. Drink. That kind of thing.
What do you drink?
Like Strongbow. Cockburg, pear cider. Lamborghini. Like,
what really sort of girls are you looking for?
Like buff ones, innit? Like big boobs, like blonde hair, all that, tanned.
Don't you think that's a bit out of your league?
Bit like the opposite of you, basically.
Do you think that's a bit out of your league, then?
No, I don't. That's the thing.
But you're really ugly.
That's really fucking rude, mate. I'm so upset that you are, mate. I'll tell you that.
I beg to differ.
Please remove your arm from my knee.
Security! Security! Some technical difficulties at the moment. Elliot, calm down. Stop it. You need to be restrained. Stop it.
Mum! I've got hair.
You're a fucking woman. A fucking woman with a penis. You're disgusting. Look at that greasy hair. Your breast. Your breath stinks.
Yeah, you fart.
Your breath stinks of prawn cocktail. You just is it true that you devoured this entire packet? You're fucking you're a joke.
Sorry.
You're a disgraceful. Oh. Right, this is Hannah Edmonds reporting for ITV2 with a rather disgusting specimen.
See you later, mate.
Good day.
What's up, girls out there? Follow me. Give me a call, yeah?